become a marker. Retail slate.
This is one of our famous motel rooms. This is called the Starburst Motel. Our production designer, Jerry Wanick, is he's just a crazy guy and likes to kind of use his talents when he gets the ability to, and the motel rooms are his passion. So if any fan of the show will know that the hotel rooms are always an interesting part of the show, and I think there's actually books online of pictures of the hotel rooms, the motel rooms, I guess I should say. We don't stay in hotels. A lot of the research that the boys do for the case they're doing is, you know, either done or discussed in the motel rooms, and it gives us kind of an indoor place to do a lot of the expositional dialogue that is a necessary evil on every show.
Great.